No matter how full a reservoir of maxims one may possess, and no matter how good one's sentiments may be, if one has not taken advantage of every concrete opportunity to act, one's character may remain entirely unaffected for the better. With mere good intentions, hell is proverbially paved. The weeping of a Russian lady over the fictitious personages in a play while her coachman is freezing to death on his seat outside is the sort of thing that everywhere happens on a less glaring scale. One becomes filled with emotions which habitually pass without prompting to any deed, and so the inertly sentimental condition is kept up. The remedy would be never to suffer one's self to have an emotion at a concert without expressing it afterward in some active way. Let the expression be the least thing in the world, but let it not fail to take place. The Principles of Psychology by William James.